this been cheated? Can I get some water, please? That's the only thing that's gonna be pinchy, okay?
Mommy, you get hurt.
And this to protect you from getting hurt, because you're kicking and swinging. I got punched in the face at least twice that I counted. I don't know about your face. It's okay. It's
Ah!
put this way back here. And he swings around like this, and that's going to help us keep everything nice and dry. Just like this. Let's not keep pushing that up. Just keep smelling with your nose. And let's get that
Is that what you say?
I'll put crimp tomorrow.
That's crimp.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah.
Oh,
your nose. Don't stick your tongue out like that. That's what makes you feel like that. Don't stick your tongue out. Sticking your tongue out makes you feel that way. Don't do so hard. You're going to hurt yourself. You're not hurting me. You're hurting yourself. Relax. Just smash your nose, okay? We are very close to them. We got about 2 minutes on this side, and that's it. I don't have to give you any more things that are hooky or tricky or anything like that. I have to blow air and water on you a couple of times. Just make sure you're smelling with your nose so I can wash it off. It doesn't bother you, okay? You're really close. You're doing good. A little bit of water coming your way. Here we go. Good. Okay, I gotta look at you. Very dry, so you can flip. If I can get it dry, then it's very fast. Good. That's looking dry. That's looking dry. Cool, we'll be done very soon. Let's go like that, over there. Let's do that, over here, right here. We're so done, we're so close. The air a little bit again. A little bit of air. A little bit of air there. And let's take this here. Doing something called sealants, and that protects your teeth. You won't get tired of it right now. 30 seconds if you can sit still like this.
What's that?
Just
like.
Here. We're so close to being done. About 15 more seconds. 10 more seconds. Just check them out afterwards. Maybe done, okay? 5 more seconds. Let's check them out. Make sure they're good. Make sure they're good. Good, let's take this out. Hold on.
Can I do it?
Yeah, so you can do this card and straighten it all out. There you go. Just like that. And I think you can have some water, okay? Good. Hold on. Let me take these things off. Relax, relax.
I need a spit.
I'm gonna give you this big straw.
I need a spit.
I'm gonna give you this big straw. Okay, there you go.
I got plenty of water.
Okay, crown is smaller, it's going to have more room for the protein tube to come up. The glue's going to be setting until tomorrow, so keep her food soft today.
Mona, come bring him.
The sealants are set on the other three molars, so we don't have to worry about any precautions with those. It would be nice to do a sealant on the permanent tooth behind there once.
Not too much.
Once the tooth behind comes out, we need to do a nice sealant on that one as well. Because we did the three, but this one's lost. Just give it some time to come down.
Another one?
Just one more sealant.
So Danielle, you said you don't want to do that anymore, right? You don't want to do that ever again? No? No? Okay. Okay, so then you know what? You know what we could do so that way you never ever have to do that again? Is you let mommy and you let daddy brush your teeth and let them floss it, okay? Because that's going to keep the sugar bugs from coming. Okay, that's the only way you won't be able to do this ever again. You have to let them do it.
But this was
it hurts.
Yeah.
Gags if we go like through.
Oh, when they floss?
Yeah, they gag.
Okay, you can spit, but don't rinse. No more rinsing for right now, okay? But you have to let your mom and you have to let your dad floss it in the back, okay? And then you won't have to do this anymore. Because when they floss it and when they brush it, that means that they're keeping it very clean.
I know you don't like it,
but which one do you rather have? Do you want this or do you want mom and dad to floss? You have to choose one. This one or flossing?
Flossing.
Okay, so then you let them floss, okay?
My teeth is red.
Okay, you can come spit at the sink. That's okay. I know that wasn't fun, and I'm so sorry that you had to do that. But that's the only way.
But I needed the one.
Okay, you want your rinse? Get your rinse.
Don't really rinse too much, just because that crown is there.
Okay, just
and,
spit. Okay, just
you know,
spit.
He just put it in.
Sorry. Yeah, so just spit. Just give. But she can drink water, right?
Yeah, you can drink water. That's fine.
I'm so ill.
It's okay.